Welcome to Carnarvon in northwest Wales, probably best known as the setting for the investiture of the present Prince of Wales. It lies at a strategic point at the southern end of the Menai Straits, which separate Anglesey from the mainland. In 1969, 21-year-old Prince Charles stood within the walls of this magnificent medieval castle while television cameras sent pictures around the world.